It all started, we were playing basketball. It started raining, so we came back home. We all got hungry, so we're gonna go get some wings. I'm on my phone. I look to my side. Next thing you know, I see the shooter just trying to lift the car up. First thing I did was jump on the baby. And I got shot in my leg twice. My brother made a U-turn, and I was the first one out the car. I took my sister limping to the register. I asked for some ice, for some juice, because she loves juice. Just wanted to take care of her, and I started busting tears when I seen her when she was shot.
Yeah.
So in shock, like how she gets shot. I was on top of her the whole time. My sister's a tough little girl. She was telling me, no, JJ, no, Jose, I don't want to go to the hospital.
Yeah.
She was walking perfectly fine.
Wow.
It's crazy.